Next part, we take the half hour, half time. In English, we use here half past three. So we focus the last full hour, because the last full hour here was three. In German, it's another way. We focus to the next coming full hour. So it is half four, for example. So, wie spät ist es? Es ist, because the full time will be vier. So you simply say halb. And when you have half time, never, never use halb 4 Uhr or 16 Uhr. No go. According to this, we focus to this digital way, what you have everywhere, what you see in the clocks, when you have here, like iPad, whatever, you have the 3:30, something like this we are using. So we use here, es ist 3:30 Uhr. This is the writing, but spoken 3:30. This is a little bit about the price. 3 euro 30, $3.30. So instead of dollar and the currency, now we take Uhr. Also spoken 3:30, written 3:30 Uhr. It can be nachts, it can be nachmittags, or we are using also instead of 3, we are in the second half of the day. So 3 becomes 15:30 Uhr, written. Es ist 15:30 Uhr, written, but spoken. Es ist 15:30 Uhr.